y'all. It is
cakes and pies.
Cakes and pies. Being silly. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's us again, the Sippingtons. We are back at you with another one. And this beautiful lady to my right.
It's me, guys. It's Steph. How you doing today? Hope you're doing good. Hope you're sipping on something good. Hope you're puffing on something good. I hope you're enjoying your day. But today, guys, we are going to... Oh, my husband.
And I'm Jay. But finish, babe. Finish.
My husband, Jay, guys.
It's me. I'm just here.
That's not true.
But anyway, finish what you were saying, lovely.
I'm sorry. Today, guys, we are going to get into a White Zombie Thunder Kiss 1965, the official music video. I've never heard of this band, nor have I heard the song. What about you, Jay?
No, I heard the name White Zombie, but I don't know what they did, what they made. I know Rob Zombie, but I don't think he has anything to do with just the singer. But nah, I've never heard Thunder Kiss 65, never heard of this. I heard the name White Zombie, don't know any of their songs. This is blind. This was requested by a lot of people, so let's get into it and check it out. But first, don't forget, comment, like, subscribe, and share this video.
Over on all those social media platforms.
Which ones,
TikTok,
baby?
Instagram, Facebook. We're on Snapchat. We're on all of them. Whatever it is, we're there. Go follow us over there if you want to see a little bit more personal side of us. We get a little goofy, have a good time over there. Yeah. Show our family, our funny side. We'd appreciate it if you would go and follow us over there on all those social media platforms. But for now, we are going to get into this White Zombie. And there's a drink called White Zombie. We should have been having it today, I'm pretty sure. If you know the drink White Zombie, I think it's a drink or a beer or something like that, comment down below, because we are in a major violation. If we're doing White Zombie, damn it, we should have been drinking White Zombie. But without further ado, let's do this.
White Zombie, Thunder Kiss 65.
Holocaust, the house, you got the matter out. When it breaks up, agony, up to the end, see it.
That was energetic and wild.
It was
1965.
I don't know. I think it's about his car.
He said something about a motorcycle too, man. Maybe not.
It said motorcycle.
Oh, he's cycle. Like, so. Oh.
Right.
Maybe it's about his 65.
I'm not sure what the song is about. This one really has me stumped, guys. But comment down below and let me know. But I think it's regarding his vehicle. Maybe that was a 1965. What was that thunder something? Was a thunder.
It was some type of Thunderbird.
Maybe it was a Thunderbird.
Maybe.
A 1965 Thunderbird.
That car he was coming up in, was that a Thunderbird?
I don't know. Comment down below, y'all, and let me know.
That was a good one, baby.
I'm not sure, but as far as just the visuals, I loved it. They had the girls with the go-go boots on back in 65. That's what they wore. They had the dancing, and they was doing the go-go dancing. Now, understand, the girl wasn't born in 65.
No, not at all.
Anyway, guys, I enjoyed the actual visuals, the band, the music. That breakdown was real nasty. It was just nasty, you know. And all of the outfits and the hair flying left and right, and it was just very entertaining. The beat was very real. I could like groove to it. I could catch that. I could dance. It was a happy song. It wasn't a, you know, brought me to a nice happy place. It got me hyped. It got me pumped.
Yeah, the whole time I was just enjoying the outfits. He had like his Jack Sparrow look on or whatever. Or like I said earlier before, I know Rob Zombie kind of reminded me of with the hair, the dreads, and you know, just the whole look. I like the whole ensemble. I liked everything that I seen. I liked the music. It was energetic. The video was all over the place.
The hook was catchy. Yeah. 1965.
Yeah,
like that was all catchy. I enjoyed the whole thing. Mm-hmm. Only thing is I'm a little uncertain what the song's about, but comment down below and let me know. I believe it was about his vehicle, and I don't know if it was a Thunderbird of 1960. Let me know what type of car that was that they would drive.
Yeah, that was a good one, what you said.
Yeah, you know, and I really enjoyed the end when they opened that bottle of damn champagne, because, you know, I'm about that life right there. Yeah. But anyway.
She loves to sip.
We love you guys.
We love you.
Don't forget to be kind. Get your sip on. Get your champagne on. Get your whatever you're supposed to be drinking. Get it on. And let me know again what that White Zombie drink is, because I feel like that's what I should have been drinking today in honor of today's video. Is White Zombie an actual mixed drink? Is it a beer? I know it's a drink. I'm just not sure. I've heard of it. So comment and let me know. And don't forget, guys, comment, like, subscribe, and share this video. Be kind to one another. And if you can't be kind, then stay your ass home. Go be alone. Yeah. Go be by yourself.
Yeah.
Don't go projecting that bad energy out to everybody. Because we ain't did nothing to you.
Yeah.
We ain't do nothing to you. And every time, everybody had those bad days. And if it's a bad day, stay your ass home. We love you. We are out.